I'll fly. Fire, fire, fire.
Copy. Opening fire on these fuckers. Looks like we riled them up.
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
Oh, here we go. They've seen us. Target eliminated. We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
This will go nice with my boots.
He loves you more than his puppy. He's even talking about joining Santa Blanca. He's only 10 years old, but he's big already, like his father was.
Gracias, gracias, mamacita. It fills me with joy. Let me see if I can talk to El Sueño about it. He always has use for young soldiers, especially those with room inside their stomach. Vale, vatos, that's it for today. Perico off the air. Tune in later for more of your favorite DJ this side of the Altiplano. Damn right I'll talk to Sueño. Like that cabron listens to me anymore. Pinche puta. I'm baller status, way. Yeah, I should be starting Yayo on some fake double D's in the back of a limo in fucking Hollywood right now. Not hacking for a bunch of whiny ass chochas who think they're hardcore because they got SP tattoos on their neck. Fucking disrespecting me? Wasting my talent? Fuck them! Fuck El Sueño! Fuck El Muro! Fuck La Plaga! Fuck!
Perico, Sueño on the phone for you.
I'll be there in a second.
I found some stuff that mentions the cartel built DJ Perico a house in a village called Todos Santos. Let's see if he's there.
Tell. if we head to Todos Santos, I want to stop and get some of that happy Morado.
That purple corn drink? Thing. If it's anything like corn atole, it'll give me the squirts.
Everything gives you the squirts. I'm down for happy.
All right, but they only serve in the morning.
Then y'all will have the squirts all day. I ain't going near that shit.
Back, that tango might spot you.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. I called the rebels for a diversion. I put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements.
Get down before they see you. We rattled somebody's cage.
Go.
Roger.
Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss.
People, let's go already.
That kink of the cartel's comms will give the rebels a reason to grow some balls.
Targets confirmed. Ready to assault.
Drone is up.
We got hostiles in the area.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us. I'm calling for indirect fire.
Damn, they did not like the sound of that.
man sighted.
That was fucking close.
I've got eyes on a captain, marking an enemy. There.
Wilco.
Tango's heard the blast. They're looking for trouble. Okay, we're cool.
Moving to position.
Let me get a good sight line.
Point one. Let me get in position.
Copy. Target marked.
Say the word, boss. Engaging tangos. Wait, I heard that one. That was close. Yo, cartel heavy machine gunner. Close to the camp entrance. They're on alert.
Recon of the area. I called the rebels for some indirect fire.
We're still all right. Get back before they make you. They didn't know something was up before. They sure as hell do now. The lieutenant's on the run. Rebels in Santa Blanca are throwing lead. We want to get some.
I think that's all of them.
Target's marked. Standing by for go order.
Awesome. I can put this to use.
Váyanse en paz, por favor.
Un despute.
We're losing unit cohesion. Closing ranks.
Nice job. I'll ping the chopper's location to the rebels so they can take ownership.
Pay a visit to Perico's home in Todos Santos. If he's there, grab him and bring him in. If not, search the place for useful intel.
Ready? Open Engage. Fire.
Run of the cage. They've seen us.
Go.
A copy.
The drone is up. I just requested a rebel recon of this area.
Got it. Moving. I need a better position.
Eyes on the target.
Moving to position. Got it, moving. That's one tango down.
I called for rebels to draw their attention. I called Pakatari for some reinforcements. I'm calling for indirect fire. Rally on me.
Copy. All right, breathe easy.
Should be okay now. I think we're all clear now.
Perico isn't here. Scour up any kind of intel you can. Go.
Roger. Hola, come up.
Of some kind. Fractal antenna, maybe.
If Perico's using that fractal antenna to broadcast, that drawing might help the activity get a beat on his location.
Ah!
news. Thanks to those schematics you found and the scan you took, we've confirmed that Perico's using a basic frequency agility program to encrypt the signal to his relay.
But to hijack the signal for Pakatari's broadcast, we still need the encryption key.
Right. We've got enough data to get you to the area of Perico's location. You need to pay him an unfriendly visit and get his encryption key.
Bowman sending through background on DJ Perico.
DJ Perico, the parrot. His dream in life was to be a mixtape DJ, which essentially means yelling over someone else's song and then charging people for it.
DJ Perico!
Fortunately for the music industry, life got in the way. Corner boy at age 13, crack charge at 14, attempted murder at 15. Rather than do a bit in a gladiator academy, he fled to Mexico. He had a cousin in Santa Blanca, got a job as a sicario, a hitman. However, if Santa Blanca had run a sheet, they'd have seen he'd only attempted murder. Another way of saying he was a fuck-up. Like he missed two guys in the front seat of a Wrangler. I mean, how hard is that? It was only a matter of time before he annoyed the shit out of every single member of the cartel and got his corpse thrown back across the border. Except, El Sueño took a liking to him. Perico amused him. He can't shoot a gun, but he can shoot his mouth off. So...
Good morning, Bolivia!
El Sueño found a role for him. Pirate radio. Propaganda. Spread the good word about the coming of Santa Blanca.
It's a beautiful day for cocaine! But hey, what day isn't? A special shout out to my boys in Fukara province, building El Sueño's final finca. But let's not be in too big a hurry, okay, boys?
DJ Perico is El Sueño's pet. Let's give him something new to parrot.
Spread out too far. On the move.
I got it. I'll fly. The rebels so they can haul it out later.
Right. And then for us, it's cerveza time.
I'm on.
Target carrying some machine guns. spotting another tango. Fire.
I'm shooting these fuckers.
I copy. Looks like they're feeling broken.
Their LT is trying to run.
Oh shit, we've been spotted. Tango's fucking down.
Clear.
Happy New Year, Karen. I'm guessing you had a Bolivian Christmas too. You know, Sueño doesn't really get into the holiday spirit the way most people do. Another day, I was driving him around Pucara, and he had me stop on this hill out of the middle of buttfuck nowhere. And he shows me these blueprints for his own mausoleum. I guess he's planning his fucking legacy or something. But anyway, the mausoleum, it's fucking epic. And I'm like, Efe, that tomb is fit for a goddamn king. And Sueño turns that gigantic fucking head to me and says, completely straight-faced, cold as stone, Ricky, that's a tomb for a god. Can you believe the megalomania on this guy? And he just wears it around like a hat. Like it's no big deal that he thinks he's a fucking divine being walking among the goddamn mortals. I don't know, kid. My mother always told me I should be more confident. Maybe I should take a page from the big dog's book. Grow an ego the size of Russia. I bet you'd like that. I'll roll up into an RP. I don't know, have you rearranged the furniture to fit my divine design? But the mausoleum is gonna be a big construction project, and fucking artisans and craftsmen, you know, guys who know stuff, are making all this expensive replica shit. Or maybe he's gonna start importing art. Anyway, stick a pin in it. I'm just saying, this big project in Pucara is something you want to have on your radar.
Ready?
Fuck,
that mine's been out of business.
Hold on.
They know we're here.
That mine's been out of business a long while.
Probably one of those old silver mines the Spanish started. Slaves mined those for centuries. I heard these silver mines have folk altars in there. Miners had to leave coca and tobacco for El Tio when they were working.
I can see why it wasn't hard for Santa Muerte to find a home here.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
So we got more tangos coming in.
Move there.
Copy that.
Go.
Copy. Rebels in Santa Blanca are throwing lead. We want to get some? To poke the hornet's nest.
very, very special guest in the studio. You're not gonna believe this. El Sueño himself.
¿Qué tal, Perico? Glad to be here today.
Buen día, El Sueño. Welcome to my show. It's truly an honor. So, I heard you're building something down here in Pucara.
Indeed, I am.
Clear on my side.
I have a friend in Todos Santos, works at a train station there. He's ugly as fuck, so he never gets any girl, but the other day he met this chick who showed him some blueprints. Says it's huge, like a temple or something.
A mausoleum.
What? I'm not exactly up to date on my friends here, so can you explain what this means?
Mausoleum. It's a Greek word. Describes a magnificent stone building where kings and emperors are buried.
A tomb?
It's much more than that. It's a token of our accomplishments here in Bolivia. A shrine which will remind everyone that a great man, with the help of a great
people, fuckers trying to lose
can
me?
Achieve anything.
Closing ranks.
Can make history. Just like Santa Blanca is doing here in Bolivia. Esto es para el pueblo.